feeling my way through the darkness, guided by a beating heart. I can't tell where the journey will end, but I know where to start. Hey, brother, there's an endless road to rediscover.
They tell me I'm too young to understand. They say I'm caught up in a dream. Well, I've passed me by if I don't open up my eyes. Well, that's fine by me.
Hey, sister, oh, the water's sweet, but blood is thicker. So wake me up when it's all over, when I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself, and I didn't know I was lost. Oh, if the sky comes falling down for you, there's nothing in this world I wouldn't.
Queen Pam Gordon, I'd like you to meet my barrel horse dude and my Humane Society rescues, Holly and Annie. You should be able to see them from your in-transit dashboard. If you make it down to sweltering Texas after your retirement, swing by the farm and you can help us finish attaching transponders to the rest of our herd and flock.
Hey, brother, do you still believe in one another?
Oh, hey, Kevin. What am I doing out here? Well, OIG contacted me and they said that ASN number OU812, carrying generators, doesn't have a shipping confirmation on it. So I'm out here trying to find it, and I brought some donuts for the ISB team. But you know what? I looked into that ASN in the system, and seriously, I can't make this up. The Osemus notes say that someone put a transponder on a horse. I don't know, something like that. Anyway, you know what? I'm just going to blind receive it, adjust the on-hand inventory, and send the packing slip back with Jimmy from the Pony Express. I mean, I'm sure it was cross-docked anyway. And don't worry, I'm sure that Julie has a spreadsheet for that. Besides, Track will fix it, and it's not your problem anymore. But Kevin, on a serious note, I cannot thank you enough for the tough lessons that you taught us all. You exemplify what a leader truly is. Your love for the LSD program is evident, and you taught me that in order to be successful, not everyone is going to agree with you. But you better come prepared with their potential questions in mind.
Ready? Here we go.
You took it.
Jason Sutherland here. I just wanted to say thank you for your time, especially your time here with the program and just all the support that you have given me.
Years. Your leadership and support of us has allowed us to do what we do best, which is training our systems workforce to be better prepared to answer the call of the mission regardless of the need. Our branch winning the Administrator Award this year is just one result of that support from you and the entire Logistics Systems Division. Embrace and celebrate this next chapter in your life. Good luck.
Hey, Kevin. Joe Lesperance here. Congratulations on your well-deserved retirement. You've done amazing things for FEMA, for LMD, for LSD, and everything you've done is very much appreciated. Taking us to the next level.
Hey, good afternoon, all. This is the Wrong Coast Fan broadcasting from somewhere other than the NRCC here to congratulate and celebrate Kevin Langley. Kevin, and your wonderful, fantastic, and I bet arduous, 35 years of service. Well done, well done. Our nation is indebted to what you've done for us. Hey, I know your next chapter is going to be fun, so if you're ever in need of a little R&R, want to drop by and recalibrate your GPS, or just want to hang out and watch the Weather Channel for fun, stop on by. Cheers.
Thanks, Kevin. Enjoy. Don't get in too much trouble.
Hey, Kevin, I'm looking for that transponder you sent me to go look for. Yes, is that one? A solar?
Oh, yeah.
Fumbling round the back, not one seat belt on. Wait for summertime.